If the lion is the king of the jungle, how can he be the king of the jungle? If he's not the biggest, the elephant probably one of the biggest. He can't be the fastest, cause that the cheetah. He cannot be the smartest. So he's not the biggest, the fastest, or the smartest. So how does a lion become the king of the jungle? His mentality. That's the only difference of the lion and an elephant. When the lion walks up and see the elephant, he thinks lunge. An elephant thinks run. It's all about mentality. Because when a male lion walks up, he may be outnumbered by a pack of hyenas, but I'm king of my jungle because of my mentality. What happens when you are a gazelle and you're not being pushed, you're not being proud, you're not given the reward, nobody encouraging you? What happens when you are a gazelle and the lion's not chasing you anymore? You stop running. But what happened when you are a lion? When you are a lion, it does not make a difference. You realize that your family is going to eat that if that pack of lions is to survive. Then you gotta go hunt. A part of being a beast isn't just eating a gazelle. A part of being a beast is to hunt. It's the hunt that they're excited about. They like to see the gazelle run. Then boom, they take off. Cause real lions likes to hunt. They love the process. Just as much they love the price. And some of you all just want the score. You don't like the process. You are not in love with the process. A true hunter goal is not the prize. A true hunter goal is to hunt. That's what they live for. They live to hunt. They don't just live to catch it. It's the whole process. When you are a true hunter, you don't go by time. You go by the gazelle. When you are a true hunter, you hunt until you get a gazelle. And you don't stop until you get one. And then you get another, and another, and another. If you're gonna do what you say you're gonna do, be what you say when you wanna be, you're gonna have a lion meow. You're a gazelle, you're gonna come up short. You're a gazelle, you're gonna have an average experience. You're a student, you need a lion mode. You're an entrepreneur, you need in a lion mode. You're trying to win the prize, lion mode. You can't do nothing significant in gazelle mode. Nothing. Nothing is impressive happens during gazelle mode. Give up mode, quit mode. Nothing happens in run mode. Scared mode, fearful mode. Nothing happens. Everything happens in lion mode. I'm coming to get you.